Former Army Chief General V.K. Singh has questioned the UPA government's move to go ahead with the process of appointing the next Army Chief, saying that this raises questions over the government's motive.
With respect to General Suhag, the UPA says they are only doing what is a matter of procedure. So they don't understand why the BJP would object to.
Like all things, they are fooling this country.
But if the NDA comes to power, is there any change that can be expected in that decision?
I don't know. Principally, there is something wrong. When you try to push things in a hurry, you put a question mark on it. And when you put a question mark, it comes under scrutiny.
Padmaja there speaking to the former Army Chief. She's on the phone with us now. Padmaja, you know, you put that question. The answer wasn't very clear. What is the primary objection that the BJP has to this, what they call hasty appointment?
See, technically, there is nothing that they can find fault with in the appointment of General Dalbir Singh Suhag, because it's a matter of procedure. And also in the case of the appointment of General Bikram Singh, 3 months in advance, the appointment had been declared. So essentially what the former Army Chief is saying, that the fact that this is being done in a hurry just puts the entire purpose, the entire intention into suspicion. They are saying that now it's only a matter of time when a new government will be announced, irrespective of whose government it is. Even if it's the UPA, they want to go ahead with the appointment of General Suhag. They can just wait for a few more days. But why are they intent on doing it now? Yes, the Election Commission has given them a go-ahead, but okay, it's only a matter of a few days when they could have waited. Their hurry in doing it is what puts the entire decision into question.
All right, thanks for that, Padmaja.